On the head part of the fish, you can see the operculum. So it covers the gills of the fish. What I'm going to do now is we are going to cut open this area to show you the gills inside. The gill arch holds the gill filaments and gill wreckers. The gill wreckers are important for filtering any objects that enters the mouth. The gill filaments has a very high surface area because it is very important for fish gas exchange activity.